Hi everyone! So today I have my super duper chunky hobonichi cousin out today, and I'm going to be doing a daily page spread with you guys for planning. So this is currently like my new setup. My journaling style has changed a lot since the last time I filmed a journal with me video. So, yeah, this is just my new journaling, planning style. Anyways, so this week currently I'm doing a rainbow week, and a rainbow week is basically a week where I just do like rainbow colors every single day. Or a different color of the rainbow every single day. And Friday will be blue. So let's put down some blue washi. This is washi by... Sorry, I had to go grab my ruler. This is washi by Happy Daya. And this is her newest subscription, which I think is Frozen Happiness. So I just put down some washi there, and I did pull out some stuff to use. Oops, I'm sorry. Let me sit properly so I don't turn the page as much. So I have to clip my journal pages back now because it's just way too chunky to lay flat on its own. Which I love when journals get chunkier, but I hate struggling writing. So yeah, to do. And then I'm gonna write to do with a, I forgot to go over what I'm using. I used a mild liner, and this is like the smoky blue color. This is a my liner brush pen, and then this is a Tombow Fudenosuke, and this is a Zebra Sarasa clip pen. So yeah, I'm using this planner in conjunction with my actual weeks currently. So yeah, let's see. Friday I have a math exam. So put math exam number 4, and then math exam, and then I did everything else on my to-do list. So then I'm not sure if I should set you guys up to the point where you guys can see what I'm writing and what I'm looking at. Maybe like that. And then I have a discussion number 7 due today. And I was planning on doing edit week's plan with me. And then everything else can just be left in my planner. And then we'll go to here, and I will like look at the stuff ahead of time. So I've done all of these assignments, but I want to get the discussion done tomorrow, or well, Friday. So CIS discussion. And then for Sunday, I usually like to get all my work done before the weekend, but sometimes it just doesn't happen like that. So yeah. And then let me see. Move the ruler out of the way. Gotta move everything closer so I can actually see what I'm doing. Hopefully this little lump isn't bothering you too much. It looks
like so much worse right now. I don't even know. Let's see. So I brought my CIS discussion. I want to see if I could schedule an appointment with my advisor. Meet advisor. And then I think I want to do my unit 3 exam. Unit 3 discussion. And then, yeah, I think that's all I want to do, because I kind of want to save the hard stuff for Saturday, because it's, like, the stuff I'm, like, looking through is due on Sunday. So, move everything to the side. Saturday is purple day, and I think I'm going to do a flip through of my journal planner thing, after the rainbow week is finished. Let's see. I was planning on doing... I was planning on doing, like, a different header title, maybe? To... do. Maybe like that? That's alright. This is a Pilot... G2, and I think this came in the vintage pack, I think. I'm not too sure though. And then I'm using a vintage Sarasa clip, and then these two washi's are from, this one's from Happy Daya, their most recent subscription, and this one is from Simply Gilded. Just put down the washi real quick. So I recently my brain is not working. It's currently like 4 a.m., 4 or 5 a.m., and I have not slept yet because I was up all night doing homework. So yeah, I'm currently exhausted. But anyways, I put in a Gold Friday, I was about to say Sterling Ink, oh my goodness, Simply Gilded order, and I'm so excited because I bought one of their albums, and this will be my first album from them, so, like, sticker album, and I think I'm gonna put my kids in there, so I'm super excited for that. Alright, my to-dos, let me see, Saturday, let's see, what do I have left for to do on Sundays? I think that I've pretty much gotten everything done here except for my culture and health project. So culture and health, oh, I always spell health wrong, like, oh my god, I forgot the L again. Heath, culture and Heath. Okay, whatever. It looks weird, but I know it says health. And then, I want to do my success plan. This is also another assignment I want to do on Saturday. Okay, so I've written down culture and health, meeting your advisor, my success plan, unit 3 exam discussion, and then I have my CIS discussion. And then for Friday, we have discussion 7, and I also have my math exam. Alright, and now I'm going to flip to this section of my planner. And Friday, I have a delivery from OK Plans. delivery. And then on Saturday, I have a delivery from 100 Thieves. And then, yeah, that's it for, let me see, that should be it. Yep. Okay, so that is it. I did pull this washi for Friday, but I don't know how I'm going to utilize it yet. But this is my current spread, and I am going to do journaling on the sides, so that's why it looks very, very empty. Actually, it's okay, I'll just use my Pilot G2. And I'm going to make a huge note that these two are due today. Because usually I do my work ahead of time, so I need to make sure that I actually get these two done. I might go out today or Friday, but I don't know yet. But anyways, so guys, this is a very short video, I hope, but this is just how I'm setting up my to-dos in the daily pages, and I will give you guys a flip through once all the journaling is finished in a different video. But that's it for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this short little setup video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.